And we're back with more of Fira. Let's continue on. Haven't gotten overly stuck like we were last session. It says something. Maybe they'll be this time. So now we have two statues. One was burning, one you can move, and there's another burning inside. And then we have this pedestal. So I guess we gotta light this. Goal is to open this gate. So let's take that fire. This flame isn't timed. So we gotta get this lit. So let's put this back. Let's get this statue lit. All right, we saw one bit. We got the statue lit. They want it on here. Let's take more fire and feed this. Okay, turned it. I don't know why we're turning the statue, but let's move it. Is this one? You can take the fire from it too. I don't know why. Oh, that fire is timed. Okay, I see it. I see it. So, that one's timed. So I guess we can use this one. So, I'm going to take the fire away from that statue and give it to this one. Perfect. We solved it. We're out of there. So whatever this is, let's do it. Goodbye, big statue. Music's gone, yay. I guess that chapter's done. these are done. And that's it. It was just the beginning. Right, apparently that's the exploration mode. Now what? I'll look around first. At least the music changed up. So that statue's exploration. What about back here? Trying to get into content. Progress. Doesn't look like any secrets are back here. That's what I'm looking for. Going out the beaten path for secrets. All right, we searched. They didn't hide anything back there, surprisingly. How about this way? This be bad. No. Just a force field. Okay, what's this? I'm not gonna click on that, cause I'm not sure what's going on there. Explore. I guess this is the hub area. I'm surprised it has walked this far. Have we found a secret? No, we didn't. Back here. He was down here. What's this? Nothing. Just crossed arms. Okay. Maybe later these statues will be interactable. Only one gives me the option to click on it. All right, what's this? Some different area. I'm not sure what it is. New puzzles await, looks like. this is where we're trying to go. But this is a new power. Harness this. Put the slow motion or what? Not sure what that is. A weird out into the abyss. I was gonna be shocked they let us walk out that far. Yeah, I think this is slow. Move sorts. Oh yeah, I get it now. Alright, do that. Walk up here. Then we climb it. Alright, we did it. It's like the Wild West out here, compared to the trees and stuff that we used to have. Yeah, go that way. What's in here? A secret-ish. A subordinate statue. Got to find out what it is now. Collectible. Why? I hate you for doing this. I hate the world and everything on it. Why does this happen to you? Grammatical thing. What have we done to deserve this? Go that way. Can we go down here? Kinda. But we're not supposed to. So let's go back. Time for slow-mo again. Is there a bridge somewhere? Back into stomped mode. Oh, so there's fire. Didn't see this. And it's timed. Okay, I get it. So, do this. Run over here. Do this. Oh, screwed up. You didn't grab it in time. There we go. Did it. Puzzle solved. Now what? What do they have for us now? A little slow-mo. Get a stand on this. Grab it. I think we need it, but that much time. That's you. It's angry. Puzzle time. Another one. This time's a bigger one. So we need to light this. That's a slow-mo. Can we get the fire from you? It's not timed. Let's bring you out of here. How about that? Put this fire back. Take the fire. Bring you out of here now that I know you can be moved. If you can be moved. Out. Nope. Can't go through the walkway. So, stuck. It might be a better spot anyway. Oh, we found a secret. Moping. And we're about to see what that one stands for. This is leaving with anger. I try, but it's so hard to live like this. Nothing makes sense without her. I no longer have a purpose. I have so much hate inside me right now. Which makes sense. Those statues look angry. So that's something. So, like that one back there, that's angry. So we can use this fire. I think we need to get this lit. I don't know how we're gonna do that. So I guess we can use this. So, do this, then get the fire to follow us to this one. There we go. Did it. Smart. Smart thinking. Smart thinking, boy. Smart. Now where's the aura pointing? Let me make sure there's nothing down here. Okay, nope. Just nothing. We got a bridge. Perfect. The angry statue. So we need these, all four of these lit, apparently. Let's go this way first. Got two different orbs. Two different paths, I guess. Okay, one goes straight ahead, one goes to the right. I will follow the one straight ahead. Get this one out the way first. Okay, here we got... This needs to be burned. And we got a slow-mo thingy. We got orbs on the wall. What the heck? That's new. We got fire here. Fire. So we have to light this. So it's kind of a mix of the last one we did. Get it about close as we can get it about here. Wait, so we can guide it like that? Maybe that's how we do it. Did it. Okay. So we got this lit now. This. Now that it's closer, that could be bad. Let's see. And let's do it. We did it. Puzzle solved. Took long enough, but we did it. Next one went this way. I don't know what we're gonna do with an empty roller. Well, before we tackle this next puzzle, we're going to end it here, and we'll be back with more possible headaches.